come.
Banquo, I shall find.
Banquo!
Yes, Macbeth.
We need to talk.
About what?
You forgot to wake me! What is this now?
Who are you?
Macbeth! She's I!
You are the Thane of Gwalis, and you will be the Thane of Kalador!
You will be a king!
Banquo! You will not be king, but your sons will be.
Macbeth killed MacDonald.
Make him Thane of Kalador!
And the traitors.
Make him Thane of Kalador. Go. Go.
Macbeth!
That was strange.
It was.
Macbeth is a Thane of Kalador!
Okay.
Hello.
My husband, you're home!
I am. So, I have news. Three devilish creatures came up to me in the woods. They said that I would be Thane of Kalador, and I am. And they said I would be king. Oh, by the way, King Duncan is coming over for supper tonight.
So we're gonna kill King Duncan in his sleep?
What?
You know, stab stab.
I don't recall.
Yes, you know what I'm talking about. We're gonna kill King Duncan in his sleep.
I guess I'm gonna kill King Duncan in his sleep.
Welcome to my house! Please, follow me, King, to the dinner table!
Why would I kill the king? Really, he's always been there, from the beginning. He's blood.
My husband, what are you thinking about?
Why would I kill the king?
So you can be the king.
Do I want to be king?
Yes.
Really?
You want to be the king?
I don't think so.
Manna, I'm the only one wearing the pants in this relationship here. You should be wearing the dress.
Did she really just say that?
My husband. You don't need to be worried. The king is occupied. Flower. Act all sweet and innocent, but really, you're gonna stab him. Picture this. We're gonna get Duncan and all of his guards drunk, and then tonight, when you murder him, we can just blame it on his guards. I must go.
Look at the door.
Welcome.
Yeah, I'm here to see King Dunkaroo.
Oh, I know just the place. Follow me. It is his chamber right here.
King.
What's wrong?
He's dead!
You must avenge him!
So, the weather in Scotland is pretty rainy recently.
I thought it was pretty sunny, you know?
So
sun.
Sun.
Clouds.
Hey!
Clouds. Yeah.
Yeah.
Get this! You're the king of Scotland.
Leon, my dear son, are you ready for the feast?
Yeah. Dad!
It's time to end it all.
Macbeth, you're being executed for treason, murder, and just being.